Hello. Online. My name is Renee and I'm one of the youth pastors here, and this is Andy, one of our team.
How's it going?
Andy, welcome to your first episode of
Thank
Youth Online.
You happy to be here? So keen to be here. So excited. Hey, if you've never been here before, we are Riverview Youth. We are a community of youth dedicated to discovering Jesus together.
Yeah.
And we love to do that in connect groups together.
Yeah.
So I know a lot of you are connecting in right now on our online connect groups. Shout out to the 11-12 boys.
Aww,
in this piece. Good. Hello. If you're not a part of one of these online connect groups, please don't watch this by yourself. We yeah. want to do this with you. So hit one of the links that is somewhere around. I don't know exactly where it is, but hit it, please. And we'll get you connected in to our online connect groups. Ren, what's happening next?
Awesome. So what we're going to do very soon is we're going to be continuing the Alpha series together. But before we do that, we're actually going to take some time to pray. Some of your youth leaders that love you guys and care for you guys and miss you guys a whole lot at the moment, especially, have just sent us through some prayers for you. So why don't we enjoy that together? So close your eyes, put your emoji prayer hands up, and let's do that.
Hey guys, I'm just going to share a little thought and a prayer with you. I am super excited about what God's doing during this time, that He's enhancing relationships and people are chatting more to their neighbours and I don't know, just cool stuff's happening, even if it is annoying or if it feels boring to be stuck at home with your parents and doing school online and can't really see your friends and stuff. I just want to give thanks to God for the cool things that are happening and the things that we don't really understand and the things that we can't really see, but also to be thankful for the stuff that we have, and not just angry about stuff we don't have right now. So yeah, Jesus, I am stoked that you are not changing, that it's just the world around us that's going a bit crazy, but you are constant, you're reliable. And you're always faithful. Thank you for providing for us, that we have food, that we have people to talk to, that we have internet to be able to communicate with people that we can't see daily. I just ask that you would really open our hearts and our minds to be able to hear you during this time, while we have all this time at home. And I ask that you would speak to us as well through this Alpha course that we're about to go back into, and I also ask that our discussions with our small group would be glorifying to you, and that we would understand more about who you are and more about the world around us because of it. You're so good to us and we love you very much. In Jesus' name, amen.
Jesus, I come before you now on behalf of the River Youth community to just say thank you for who you are, to glorify your holy name. In this season of isolation, Father, may you help us not to disconnect from the church and the community of people around us. But I pray, Father, that you may strengthen our friendships. And as we continue to communicate through social media, Father, may you continue to help us build each other up, encourage each other in all that we do and in our lives. I just ask Almighty Father for your protection and for your blessing, for your favor to continue to follow us in all that we do, Jesus. And we pray that you may continue to work on our hearts, Father. May you continue to speak to us and build us up spiritually and grow us into the people that you want us to be, Almighty Father. I just ask, Father, that we may walk through this fire and we may walk out of it stronger and much more closer to Jesus than we were before. It is in your precious name I pray, O Lord. Amen.
God, I come before you today and I just say thank you so much for the community that is Riverview Youth. Lord, thank you so much for the connections we've been able to make, not only with each other, but with you, Father God. And I pray that we come out of this stronger than ever, Lord, that at the end of all this coronavirus, that we will be more of a family than we ever have been in the past. Lord, we be more of a unit serving your purpose. God, I pray for our faith individually, Lord. I pray that you would grow us spiritually, that we would know that you have a plan and a purpose and that you are able to turn all things around for your good. Would you remind us of that day to day? Lord, I pray for your peace that passes understanding over everyone here. I pray that you would remind us of your presence in those times that we're feeling anxious and unsure, God. I pray that you would have your protection over every single family that is represented here at Riverview Youth, and that you would continue to be with us in everyday moments, Father God, that we would be reminded that you are still God. Lord, I just pray that you would be with us like never before in this time. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen.
Hey, prayer is one amazing way that we can connect with God. And even though we can't meet together right now to connect with him, that doesn't mean that we should stop getting in God's presence daily.
For sure.
You know, if we only worshipped him when we met together on Fridays or Sundays, we'd actually be missing out on a huge part of what it looks like to be a follower of Jesus.
Yeah.
And we want to help you with that. So we made a playlist for you.
Ooh!
It's called the Riverview Youth Playlist.
So
it's on
good.
Spotify. And we update it weekly, so we're always bringing fresh stuff in. We're putting in songs that we really think are going to help you in these next seasons. So get amongst it. Click the link that's around.
Yeah. Below. Awesome. And as well, let us know if there's actually songs that you've been listening to that God's been speaking to you through. I mean, we can try and also incorporate those into the playlist as
Hit
well.
Us up.
Yeah, for sure. Hey, so what we're going to do now is we're going to jump back into our online connect groups and we're going to watch the next episode of Alpha together. So let's enjoy that. Let's lean in and be expectant that God's going to speak to us tonight. Thanks, guys. See you
Peace.
Soon.